自欧济健保实施以来，全美已经有400万人参加了加州全保，而且其中呢，还有一些人呢是参加了加州全保里面的银保计划。我们今天很荣幸能够请到了由加州政府请来的 Mr. Santiago Lucero 来到我们节目现场，和我们一起谈一谈到底什么是加州全保。Hi, Mr. Lucero.
It's a pleasure to be here with you, Charlene.
Thank you very much. Please kindly explain what is Cover California to our Chinese audience.
Cover California is the state agency charged with implementing the Affordable Care Act, mostly known as Obamacare. So that's what we do here in California, and we really want to teach everybody.Your audience and everybody about the benefits of enrolling.
所以加州全保呢，其实在欧济健保下面的一个加州全保的这个计划，而加州全保呢是可以 cover 所有California 也是加州的所有居住的人群的。那么我们又要知道啦，到底什么才是 Medi-Cal 健保计划呢 ？Mr. Lucero, what is Medi-Cal plan?
Medi-Cal is a state program for low-income families. It's coverage, low cost or no cost to you.And everybody actually can find out if they qualify through Cover California.
所以 Medi-Cal 这个计划呢，是专门为了低收入户而建造的这个全保加州的计划之一，而专门呢也是为了低收入户来参加健康保险计划里面其中一个非常重要的环节。What is the basic minimum requirement for the Medi-Cal plan?
Well, if you are just to give you an example, if you're a single adult.Who's making around $15,000? Then you do qualify for Medi-Cal. If you make over $15,000, then you gotta look into Cover California.
Okay. 所以你如果是想要成立为低收入户里面这个界限的话，如果你是还没有结婚的，而且你的年收入呢并没有超过16000块，您就可以 qualify， 就可以只达到这个低收入户这个标准，是可以使用 Medi-Cal 这一个 level， 而不需要进到加州全保的。如果你还要需要其他的这些加州全保的资料呢，也可以进到 Cover California 这个网站。那还有呢，就是 Who can buy health insurance through Cover California?
Well, we encourage everybody to check our website. But those who are U.S. citizens, permanent residents, and those who are here legal immigrants can actually purchase a health plan through Cover California.
所以其实呢，刚才 Mr. Lucero 已经提到了，如果你需要任何加州全保的相关资料，都请上到加州全保的网站。